Hi there. This is just a quick video to show how we wire up Breaktweaker's multiple outputs in Reason 9.5. So let's start with Breaktweaker. There we go. And we'll check that it runs. Demo tutorial actually to us. Looks good. So let's create a mix channel. And let's do one for each track. Now we flip the rack. And then we just wire them up. Like this. Now, if we send the outputs on here, and there we have it, multiple outputs.